Alright guys, today I will be showing you how to make sparks and how to make a fire when you're in the wilderness. So my name is Reese, Dog Goosey, and I am trying to win a contest between me and my brother for the YouTube Masters. So I'll show you something. So this is like something that you need to use fire with. And also you're going to have like a saw and then a flat side on that. So on the flat side on this saw, black thing, you're gonna take this, and there's a flat side, and then like a black side where you like scrape it and make sparks like this. So that's a spark. And you have your saw on the flat side. And the corner of the flat side of this, you're gonna go like this. And little like silver shiny particles will come off. And that's called flint. And when you get enough flint there, it's a little like tiny. So when you get enough flint, and you just like, when you get enough flint, you get the flat side, scrape it all in one part. And also, this side, like a part with the black when it's rough and this side is smooth. The rough side, you're gonna take the side with the saw on it and really fast and really hard, you're gonna scrape it on there. It's gonna make a spark. See that? Alright. So that's today's awesome lesson of how to make sparks. But remember, you have a lot of flint and put it into one spot, get some twigs, and then put some on top of the flint, put that on top, and then just make sparks, and soon you'll have a big fire. Alright, that's today's lesson, so bye. Also guys, if you have a saw, you don't want to do it diagonally, because that will make a longer, like a shorter spark. When you do it like straight with the saw, it would make a bigger spark, alright? That's a clue that you want to always follow, alright? Alright guys, I also wanted to tell you, please put in those likes. And I also would like to tell you, this is the end of the video, so I'm really sorry, but I'm going to have to end this because I'm about to leave the store to get me a new bicycle. So, goodbye. Sorry. Beep. Beep.